Why do people get so crazy about wine? For me, it's not just the quality, it's the experience, it's traveling there, it's the location, and seeing the passion behind the product. San Leonardo is located up in the mountains of Trentino in northern Italy. This is not a super old estate, but there's a lot of family history there. They craft gorgeous Bordeaux blends. I get so excited when wineries make high-quality entry-level wines. Like this third wine from San Leonardo offers tremendous value.
I still think if you can find a better Bordeaux blend in this price range, that's a challenge I give all of you.
Their top wine isn't too shabby either. It's one of Italy's iconic wines.
So leafy and fresh.
And it ages brilliantly.
2005. Definitely a difference. You like medium body? You like elegance? You gotta be tasting these wines.
Scenic location, a lot of passion, and great wine, check.